Hello, welcome to Best Ever TV. Nice to see you again. Here is one question for you. Do you drink coffee every day? I believe most of us need to drink coffee or take some drinks every day. So, why don't you consider to take one, an eco-friendly or reusable coffee tumbler, or drink a tumbler with you? Based on this, I believe the most of this kind of items is popular now in the market. Today, we would like to introduce you two of them. One is this one. You can see, this is the smaller one. Size is 12 ounce, equal to 350 milliliter. This one, we have two colors. One is white and the other one is silver. So these two colors are the most basic colors for most of our items. The material is stainless steel and it is double room, so can keep your coffee inside warm and keep the temperature. And also we have the lid. This we have is a plastic one, but it's BPA free, so don't worry about it. And this we also have a side pour. You can see when you want to drink the coffee, just take it and drink it. And also these things, we have the best things of this coffee tumbler is that this handle. You see this handle. So every time, I think when we go outside or when we are during the trip, maybe our hands are full of things, so we don't have the hands to take a cup of coffee. But this one can help you. You can see we have the handle, so you just need one finger like this to take it. You can see it's so easy and to help you during the trip, right? And this is stainless steel rotor. Also, we have another size, another one. You can see this bigger one. This bigger one, the size is 20 ounce and equal to 600 milliliter. This one, we also have a plastic lid. And of course, it's BPA free. And this one, also double wall. And when you use the lid, you can see this is light. So when you take the things you want to drink, your coffee or anything else, you can just slit the other side and to drink. And when you finish, slide back. And the best things of this tumbler is that we have an easy gripper steel handle. You see the handle, we have this one. And this tumbler, we just have the white color. So make a point on this, just the white color. Today, the last item we would like to introduce you is this ice bucket set. You see, it's a big thing, a big item. It's round, and the size of this one is 44 ounce, equal to 1,300 milliliter. Based on this size, you can keep as much as you want the ice inside. Also, we have the lid, the sleek lid, so you can keep the ice inside cold. And we also have the handle. You can see we have the handle, so you can take it with you outside. And we also have the clip on the lid with the lid together. So if you want, when you want the ice, you don't need your hand to take the ice. Use this stainless steel clip to take out how many pieces ice you want to take and the quantity you want, okay? And when you finished, you can put just a bag. So it's useful. And also, you see, this is big size. If you want to frozen your beer or frozen all your wire, you also can put the wire and the beer inside. That's right. This size is good. And also with the handle, you can take these things outside. You can take it for company or you can take it for Spring Fabric Festival or for any festival to go outside to the park and to do some sports outside. When you want cold things, you can have this. This is suitable for you when you're outside, and also suitable for you when you're home too. You don't need to open your fridge often. That's right, so just need this is double wall, can keep it good. These three items we just introduced you all can be submitted. So you can submit your image on it. We also will introduce you how to submit these items. So let's go and to see how to do it. Normally for steam sterile bottles, we will use shaken bin and the oven together to do the heat transfer to get the best result. This one, like I said before, we have a handle here. So first we will need to cut this shaken bin, make the handle can put outside. We will use the submission paper, make sure the picture is mirror already. So stick on. Okay, let's begin to use the shaken film and the oven together to do heat transfer on this bottle. Don't forget, because the leaves is plastic one, so you take off first and put this inside the film. Make the handle out and stick that. Okay, we'll use our smart oven. Use the 180 degree and the 70 millimeters. Let's first preheat the machine up. Okay, these are 14.4 ounce. When you take it, we will separate the handle and then this like a knock on the beside. We will separate it to pack. So, because this is rubber one, we think it's not good for the heat transfer in the oven. We will suggest you to set back when you finish the heat transfer. This one, we also use the shaker film and the normal heat transfer sublimation paper to do the heat transfer. Okay, time is finished. Let's take it out. And wait a minute, we can put this one inside. Okay, all we need to put this rubber stuff back, just like this hole, put inside. It's easy. Put inside. And the other side also the same. Okay, after we finish to put back this rubber side, we need to put a handle. Also the same way to put here, and the other side to put back. So you can see we finished and put back our leaves. We have a beautiful ice stove, and this is also for the temperature. It don't do this small mark because it is the same way like we just do. So you can choose what you like. And welcome to our homepage, bestsubtitle.com, and learn more videos through our bestsubtitle.tv. See you next time.